This year, colorful artwork on the walls of buildings in downtown Columbia Falls will greet visitors. It's a passion project from Columbia Falls High School students. Here you see them painting that mural. It's a depiction of Lake McDonald. Their art teacher says Columbia Falls serves as the gateway to Glacier National Park. So, of course, a mural is a must.